Hey guys, Corey here. Getting ready to do a living dining combo and a haul here. Using cotton again today, cleaning up behind pets. It's already been pre-sprayed. Today it was a good shot of fabuloso and hydrogen peroxide and the mystery quick drying ingredient again today. When I get done with this, maybe I'll feel like I know whether or not it's I'm not ready to tell you what it is yet, but maybe when I'm done, I'll know whether or not I feel like it's worth adding. I don't know that it gets the carpet cleaner. I know that it's advantageous to have it, but I don't know that it actually gets the carpet cleaner. Either way, getting ready to clean with it again, and we'll see what I feel like after I'm done here.
Change out the tap.
Again, I can't tell you if the new quick drying ingredient made a difference in the cleaning power of the solution, but it certainly did a lot for dry time and additional disinfection. That I'm absolutely sure of. No question about that at all. Got the poo out that was over here, some right here, got that out. We originally were gonna We're talking about replacing a section of carpet here. We still may, but we just got done here. And she said, well, wow, it looks almost like new again. So maybe we don't need to do that. So maybe you're right. Maybe we don't. So anyway, we are done with this one. And this is probably easily about the 15th to 20th time I've cleaned this place, right? At least, yeah. About once every 2 months since 17 or 16, 2016. Yeah. Pretty frequent.
I mean, between this apartment and the other apartment, both.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for watching again. Here in the next week or so, maybe I'll have more information gathered about this and see how I feel about it. And I'll let you know what the secret ingredient is. And you know, just stay tuned. I've got two more jobs to do today, so I'll go out and vlog all of that too. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless. I'll see you in the next video.